All right, this is Carl Lasberg, T-Rex, and here we have a cased shaft in this video. And this one is for the sign and signal industry. And the ground was really soft here. This isn't ordinarily how we do this, where we're just pounding the casing in. Usually we're hydro-excavating first and then slipping it in. The client thought they had a good place on where everything was to go, and so they went ahead to try and lower their job cost and go ahead and push it on down. They wanted us to come in and suck the soil out of the center. Now, we did this for sign and signal industry, but we've also done this for commercial construction companies and a few others. And it can be the right way to go if you're in a situation where you're, even if you're not worried about utilities, where you're digging down, you're having to add bentonite and all those other things, and you're making a big mess. Since this is all contained in the truck, we got a dump right across the street. We're able to excavate and get this thing down. Now, like I said, they told us where we're going here, and we got down about 10 feet, and good thing it wasn't an auger. So we're pulling the casing back out and giving it another try. They know, I think that was the only utility in the area, so they were clear. Once again, we're down another 10 or 12 feet. So it's time to bring in casing number two. As you may or may not know, T-Rex now has a fabrication division. So we get one of our own welders out there. He's cleaning it off, gets it on in there, and then they're gonna push this thing on down. That's not our excavator, but we do have a 300 now so that we could provide this service turnkey. We can even supply the metal if necessary, or tin horn. So they're going to love tap it on down. It looks like we've gotten to depth. And they're going to put in the tape measure. And concrete will be in this afternoon. Home run.